na sinasabi niya. Anyway, just to give you how I came into pure cheer, nabimbitahan lang ho ako accidentally. Eh, ang nagkataon na ang inimbita tala Prada. So since 2017, we have been taking the Prada, pero mas madali yung epekto sa kanya. Sa kanya, sinasabihan siyang gumagwapo siya. Sa akin, hindi. Sabi nila. So nag-aantay ako kung kailan magkaka-epekto sa akin. And I was hypertensive at the time. You can be surprised at how high my blood pressure was really at the time. And even to during the successive 1 or 2 months. Maabot ho ang systole ko ng 210. Maniwala kayo at hindi. Ang diastole ko yung ho ay 100 to 110. And it became so for some years. Umiinom ako ng anti-hypertensive drugs. Pero bumababa nga. Pero hinihingal naman ako. At nagkakaroon ako ng cough. At nagmamanaw. Ano ba ito? Mukhang umiinom nga ako, normal yung blood pressure ko, but I don't feel well. So finally, your cheer presenta came into our lives and I'm very happy na ngayon, mababa na po ang blood pressure ko. The latest na kinuha nung aking pamangkin was 140 and for my age, that's practically very good. Imagine from 210 naging 140 over 90. So masaya na po ako ngayon dahil talagang I can do well with that kind of blood pressure. Kaya yung aming karanasan dito ay nagbibigay sa amin ng boost para maipalawak ang pagkakaintindi nitong ating Prada. Okay, so let me go to the first slide. This is... The product is under the company of Reway. So ito pong Reway, makikita mo, may anim na sungay dyan. So it, aside from symbolizing some of the values of Reway, tingin ko talaga, ito yung antlers ng deer because primarily the product is really coming from the deer. So anyway, as we get along, you will try to understand what it's all about. And we're very happy that it's under a great company that only looks at the best in people. At kung paano we can be better version of ourselves. Because it looks at the holistic portion of man. Kaya nga, pag hinimay-himay mo yung logo na yan, makikita mo na pati spiritual aspect of life is being developed in this company. Pero saka na po natin pag-uusapan yan. Pag-uusapan natin po ang produkto. Makikita po natin, next slide please, na sa ngayon, although this is a 2018 slide by WHO, makikita natin ang heart disease ay number one at stroke ay number two. It has not really changed in 2019 with the WHO statistical data. Pero in 2020, in the country, for instance, in the country, may pumasok na po na number 7. At ano ito? Your guess is as very, very right. It's COVID. Although, dito sa number 7, sabi ng Philippine data, it's COVID with the virus not identified. But I suppose that the cause of death that they wrote there is because the manifestations and the signs and symptoms of the disease wherein this person died is really very, very close to COVID. If we are going to expand the cause of death in the Philippines to 20 causes of death, makikita natin na number 16 ang COVID that has the virus identified. So, dalawang ranks po ang wherein COVID-19 has come into the statistical picture of the Philippines. Sinasabi ko po sa Philippines, much worse kung makikita din natin na I think through the years, the Philippines statistical data on morbidity and mortality halos pareho sa inilalabas ng WHO. So number 7 po, yung COVID na hindi masyadong na-identify yung virus. And number 16, where the virus has been identified. But why was it not identified in the first place is another story. Hindi po ba? Eh, bakit ganun? Because we are into an aging society and we are also being attributed to a lot of stress, especially during this lockdown. In fact, there has been an increase in suicide rates as of last year, 2020. Akalain mo yun? Marami din ang nagsisuicide dahil sa depression ng lockdown. O siguro may mga sakit at nagigintisi daw sila na baka sila ang pagkukuhanan ng sakit. Di po ba? Kaya all these things ay magkakaroon ng kahulugan as we go through our discussion today about the stem cell. Next slide, please. Buti na lang, the scientists have discovered the stem cell. And how does it go about? Alam naman natin na ang babae ay may itlog at ang lalaki ay may tinatawag na sperma. At sa pagtatalik, magkakaroon sila ng union. At ang union na to ang unang mag-produce ng stem cell that would undergo multiplication hanggang sa itong different stem cells will become the origin of the different organ systems sa ating katawan that finally makes up the baby. So kalain mo, dyan pala sa pinanggagalingan ng stem cell ay nagkakaroon ng iba-ibang organ. So ano talaga ang gagawin nitong stem cell? Kung titignan natin sa pinakauna. Because the stem cell has the ability to be any of the organ system. Next slide, please. Marami na pong isinusulat tungkol sa stem cell. At makikita natin itong mga testimonial. Sabi nga ng mga scientifico, lalo na sa aming field, ay hindi yan pwede kasi testimonies. But we could see that another aspect of where the truth would come from is from starting testimonies. At pag dumadami na yon, doon ka magkakaroon ng what they call scientific quantitative research na masyadong hinahanap ng mga katulad namin. Nakakaligtaan natin na may mga pagkakataon na marami palang testimonya tungkol sa isang nangyayari na mukhang ini-ignore natin. But it is the truth and it is going on and sometimes it overcomes us. So even as much as we want to do most scientific researches, ito ay hindi rin napapublish. Maraming issues yan. So ang stem cell mismo na nakikita natin ay marami talagang magagawa sa ating katawan. At ito ang binabantayan. Tulad ngayon, COVID. Maraming sinasabi na ang isang gamot ay nakakaayos. Sabi naman ng iba, hindi. Nag-aaway-aaway na sila. At marami ding mga pagkakataon na nagbibigay ng mga analysis. Yung pro, magbibigay ng analysis. Yung con, magbibigay ng analysis. At depende yon kung ano yung pinanggagalingan. At depende din yon kung ano ang sources ng pag-aaral nila at kung anong klase ang pag-aaral nila. Pero hindi natin mailalagay sa isang maisasang tabi na marami talaga ang nangyayari dahil gumagaling sila. Ano kaya sa isang sampo na may sakit ng puso, ang isa lang ang kaibahan, ang stem cell, gumaling siya. Anong masasabi mo? Quantitatively, sasabihin nila ay isa lang yan in 10. But it is very, very significant because one in every person or even a single life that is being saved is already very, very significant. Next slide, please. So, marami ang methods of the stem cell. We have heard of people, especially wealthy people who went to Switzerland or even down south, sa Singapore, hindi ko ba? Pero magastos ito because they don't even have to pay for their fare. They also have to pay for the hotel accommodation and they have to wait because they have to be checked while they are in another country. And during this time of the lockdown, who can travel? Mayroon nang kinikwento ngayon ang passport mo ay dapat mayroong nakatatak na bakuna. Eh sino naman makakapagpabakuna dito? Nawawala na ngayon mga bakuna. Hindi na nga natin nakikita. Sa yung mga nabigyan ng bakuna ng first time, paano yung second dose na and third dose time? And hindi pin tayo makakasiguro sa bakuna dahil marami ang nagkakasakit pa rin at marami ang nade-deadball, hindi ko ba? Ito naman, stem cell transplant. Eh, magastos din ito. At mas napakasakit. At kahit yung tinatawag natin cord blood banking, kinukuha yung placenta ng baby, tinatago, binifreeze. Sino ang makakagamit? Only the baby at only the mother. And they can only use it for the next 20 years. Eh, madalas naman talaga healthy ang mga babies, di ba? Hanggang sa umabot sila ng more than 20. At ang mga mothers lang ang pwedeng makishare. Ang father, sorry na lang. And sometimes they also have to pay for that. Or they could also have the placenta injection. Nakikita nyo sa beauty saloons. However, you cannot be so sure that you're going to get it in a sterile and proper way. So marami din complications. Of course, ang pinaka-cheat ay go for exercise, healthy lifestyle, diet, etc. But how many people can do that daily and religiously? And finally, we have the adult stem cells banking. Ito po ay napakamahal din because you have to maintain that live cell for some time. And we cannot be so sure about the banking system. Kaya ano nga ba ang pinaka-effective na gusto ng mga tao? Eh, ito naman ang na-invento ng ating kumpanya. Next slide, please. And so, we can see that our company has developed a certain procedure and process by which stem cells can be maintained for at least 3 to 4 years. Can you imagine that? 3 to 4 years? They have also, this company is also a research company. So while probably we are not doing it in the way that how many people got well, the fact that the company already made a particular research as to their product makes us it makes it very convenient for us to take the product. Yung unang ginagawa nila, pagkatapos manganak yung deer, hindi pinapatay yung deer ha, yung mother deer. Pag nanganak na siya, siyempre may placenta din yun, mamal yun eh, di ba? Kukolektahin ka agad ang placenta na ito at i-deep freeze. So it can stay for 3 to 4 years. You must be wondering why the one that we have in the Philippines is only 2 years. Don't be anxious, so don't worry. Because the Philippine FDA is different from other FDAs. Noong una kami umiinom, nakikita namin ang expiration date ay 3 years. And then ngayon ginagawang 2 years. But that is an FDA issue. And every country has a different process by which they would approve products. So huwag kayong mag-alala kahit na nag-expire na yan ng konti from the time, viable pa siya. Because really, with the freeze drying, it is kept viable in 3 to 4 years. Okay po? Ano naman itong nitrogen sealed technology? It is supposed to push the oxygen away from the cell and the intervening spaces between the cell. if you are going to cut an apple, makikita po nyo, pag iniwan nyo ang apple sa isang tabi, ano nang nangyayari? Nagiging brown, hindi ba? This is what you call an oxidation process. Because the oxygen in the atmosphere will act with the substances in the apple and oxidize it. Kaya ang nangyayari ay nagiging brown. Or even the rust in cells, in nails. Ang ginagawa ng nitrogen is to replace the oxygen between the cells. So that nawawala si oxygen, there is no oxidation that will happen in the placenta of the deer. And that could even keep it longer. Kaya ang nitrogen po ang ginagamit. And we know that nitrogen, pero hindi po pwede yung anong nitrogen ha. It's a medical grade nitrogen. So we cannot just put nitrogen that we use in our balloons to fill up our cells. It's a nitrogen, medically grade nitrogen. So that's the second process. Now we have to bypass the stomach. The stomach is not an absorptive organ of the gastrointestinal tract. The stomach digests it so that when it goes to the small intestines where majority would be digested, it is easier. Itong ating produkto has to bypass the acidity of the stomach. Yung mga may GERD, alam nila na pag dumighay sila, ang asin-asin talaga, hindi ba? But incidentally, I tell you that people who have GERD, when they take this product, ang bilis-bilis matanggal. I think it's one of the diseases that madali matanggal because of this product. Because the stem cell that we have passes through the gastrointestinal tract. So the stomach is bypassed by making it being coated but by substances that would bypass the stomach. And so they call it enteric coated technology. And finally, we also have emulsification where the technology would be bigger molecules would be able to be absorbed. Akalain mo yun, na-absorb niya yung bigger molecules into the system where it would be pushed by another technology which is the biosoft gel that practically would make the substances of the stem cell go into the different organ systems of the person who takes it. Kaya mabilis yung pagpunta sa iba-ibang parte ng katawan at sa iba-ibang parte ng organ systems. Ang nakakatuwa pa kasi nitong stem cell na to, para siyang chimeria. Alam niyo yung chimeria na animal where they could take the characteristics or they could take the forma, no? Ng the form of the organ system. Kaya kung skin siya, magiging cell ng skin. Kung stomach siya, magiging stomach cells. E kung heart siya, magiging heart cells. Ang ganda-ganda, hindi ba? That is why it has really the potential of making all the organ systems back to normal. Hindi po ba? Dahil dito sa kakayahan ng stem cell para maging ganoon sa mga cells ng particular organ system. Iba-iba ko kasi ang organ systems natin. At iba-iba ko din ang ugali. Parang isang pamilya. Iba-iba ang ugali ni ate. Iba-iba ang ugali ni kuya. Iba din ang ugali ni tatay at ni nanay. Madalas nga, nagpa-away pa sila. But in the end, they are still friends because they complement each other. Diba? And so, we have the stem cell. Next slide, please. Our stem cell that is already taken has been named the pure sheer placenta. I just want to say that when I saw it, I said it's because it's the purity of the product. It's the purity of the deer. And it is particularly manufactured in New Zealand, where the atmosphere is lustrous, it's pollution-free, and practically, there are, even now, no, they don't have COVID anymore. So they're really very good at controlling infectious diseases, even in their animals. Because the main ingredient of our future placenta comes from the deer placenta. And that is how the company really, really, really puts a lot of research and a lot of quality control into this product. So we don't hear of any allergic reactions. We don't hear of any severe manifestations due to the stem cell placenta. And so easy, just take it. Sometimes what we even do, pag may mga singaw, kinakat namin at binubuhos na lang namin doon. And amazing, it can really heal. Or if they are in bed, they are comatose, we also cut the capsule and then put it directly under the tongue. And most of the time, we could see results. Because the company has really put a lot of research into this product. Next slide, please. So these are just all of the ingredients that we have. It has transcended the time and a lot of people taking it. At this time, we have now 12 of the ingredients because we have transitioned from edition 1 to edition 6. But even with the edition 5 where we all started, we already got results. What more with the edition 6 where they have included 3 of the most powerful antioxidants and also a powerful apoptotic substance. Pag sinabi mo kasing apoptosis, it automatically destroys bad cells. Ang cells kasi natin namamatay din, di ba? Yung cell natin nung baby pa tayo, it's not the same cell that we have now. But they are the descendants of the original cells that we have when we were babies. Especially itong number 2, itong nucleocaven. This is a very powerful apoptotic na substance. Cells in the body undergo natural death. Ang ibig sabihin, pag dumating na talaga yung panahon, mapapalitan na siya. For instance, red blood cells would only be in the body for 120 days. Ang white blood cell for approximately 48 to 72. Ang platelets, grabe. 24 hours lang. Kaya nga, pag may dengue ka at nag-bleed, kailangan matransfuse ka kaagad ng platelets. Kasi pag tumagal yung platelets, wala na. Wala ka nang tinransfuse. So all the cells in the body have a particular lifespan. And that is what we call apoptosis. When there is an anomaly or a disease process, ay nako, tulad ng cancer cells, mas matagal pa yun sa normal cell lifespan. Kaya siya nakakapag-dami. At kaya siya nagiging tumor. So makikita natin that with this kind of substance, it would destroy bad cells as well. So makita natin na all these things have been researched by the company and has been taken together so that it will produce a better product. Marami po ito, makikita ninyo. Maliliit nga lang yung letra, pero pag pumunta ko kayo sa mga leaders nyo, explain pa nila further. Okay po? Pero sa ngayon, gusto ko lang po i-emphasize itong ating nucleocaven. Alam naman din yun na yung apple keeps the doctor away. Ayaw ho namin yan. Sino po ang gusto na keep the apple away? Hindi, wala na ho kami trabaho. Kaya mag-reway na lang kami. Next slide, please. And to assure people who are taking the product, there are certifications right from the manufacturer, New Zealand. Napaka-stricto po dyan. That their product is really of the best quality. We have international product certification education, and even from Singapore. Na magtataka ka, sabi mo siguro wala yung Pilipinas dyan. Kasi sa Pilipinas, regularly, nagbabago tayo ng FDA permit. And I can assure you that our product has an FDA permit. O, palakpak naman po dyan, di ba? Yes. And it's always updated kahit na ngayong COVID pandemic. We are really doing all our best so that we have legal sanctions from our government. And we also make sure that it is accepted by our Food and Drug Administration. Bago pa lang po, I think it's the expiration is 1922 already, if I'm not mistaken. It's 2022. So it was renewed even during the pandemic. Kasi the last one that I saw was 2020. So it was renewed even during that lockdown. We can assure you that we have the FDA approval. So tingnan po natin ang susunod na slide, which is I think a video.
Tracing back in time, exploring the future, a decade's experience and technology, unleashing its highest potential, exuding perfection. Breaking conventions based upon excellence, creating success in legends, time and again. This is our commitment to you. Premium quality in the palm of your hands. Perfect healthcare right within your grasp. Pertier Placenta 6th Edition. Be the master of your perfect life. Refined through unlimited trials, creating the perfect combination of healthcare and technology, seeking new breakthroughs, soaring to new heights. This is our mission and responsibility. Freeze-drying technology. Live cells can be preserved and maintained bioactive for 3 to 4 years. Nitrogen-filled technology prevents oxidation, which will make placenta live cells rancid. Enteric-coated technology withstands stomach acid, designed to dissolve in the small intestines, greatly increasing absorption efficiency. Emulsification technology allows larger molecules to be absorbed by the bile chylomicron pathway. Biosoftgel technology ensures that the effective ingredients dissolve rapidly in the small intestine, boosting the absorption rate of the bioactive nutrients. Every ingredient meticulously paired, specially selected to give you only the best for your health. Gathering, refining, transforming, cultivating. Your satisfaction is our determination. Dear Placenta, increased to 100 to 1 concentration in the 6th edition. An increase in concentration, giving you an extraordinary healthy life. At the forefront of cutting-edge technology, backed by extensive research and development, marine collagen peptides, 10 times better absorption, through repeated trials in pursuit of the precise golden proportion, a unique masterpiece, the perfect union. Apple polyphenol, extracting the essence from 100 apples, anytime, anywhere, a nutritional powerhouse. Exceeding medical science's mission, experience the most premium care. Fucoidin, inhibiting damaged cell growth, regenerating the body's vitality. An innovative breakthrough in evolution, a revolution in health supplements. Nucleoclavum, unlocking the secrets of the body, rigorously maintaining, guaranteeing the most optimal condition for your health. Harnessing performance-proven ingredients, combining advanced technology. Pertia Placenta 6th Edition, elevating us to a whole new level of healthcare. One capsule, defining a new era. Your trust boosted our faith and gave us courage. Giving you the best as always, double the care, transcending the passage of time.
Okay, balik na po kayo sa